come to meet the dogs. How did you find harnessing the dogs?
It was a bit of a struggle, but I got there in the end, yeah. It's good.
Hello, well, here we have Scar, who's only got half an ear. Hey, Scar. And this is Cross, the Cross. And at the back there, we have noisy old Keija.
Falling from high places, falling through lost spaces. Now that we're lonely, now that there's nowhere to go. Watching from both sides, these clock towers burning up. I lost my time here, or I lost my patience with it all.
The highlights of the challenge is cruising through the forest with a bunch of mad huskies in some fairly wild, cold weather. It's been absolutely tremendous every moment.
Oh, where you been hiding lately? Where you been hiding from the new? Cause we've been fighting lately. Are we been fighting with the wolves?
Have you got any fundraising tips at all?
Just say be creative, be different, put a bit of your heart in it, and I think you'll not go far wrong.
If anyone's thinking of doing the dog sled challenge, I would say do it, definitely do it. It's brilliant. It's really hard work. It takes it out of you physically and mentally. It takes a lot of concentration to stay on the sled. But it is absolutely brilliant. You'll meet some great people. You'll have the time of your life, so go for it.
And how would you sum up your experience in 3 words?
Fantastic, brilliant, amazing.
Okay, how good do we feel today? Woo!